Hubert James of St. John Street, St. George's, who resided in Acton, London, United Kingdom, passed away on Sunday, 19th November 2023, at the age of 84. He was the beloved father of Dexter James, fondly known as Super, grandfather of Adisha, great-grandfather of Aria, brother of Dr. Lionel Mitchell, Editha James and Bertrand James, uncle of Dave Hood, Heather Mitchell, Michael A. Mitchell, Keith Mitchell, Corrine Farrier, Natasha Mitchell, Margaret O'Brien, Sasha James and Bertie Megan James, granduncle of many, brother-in-law of Pearl Mitchell. Other relatives and close friends, Ronald Vincent, Carl Wilson, Ashley Thomas, Gloria Williams, and friends and neighbours of Shantymel, St. John Street, St. George's, and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Hubert James of St. John Street, St. George's, who resided in Acton, London, United Kingdom, will take place on Thursday, 23rd January at 1:30 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception, Church Street, St. George's, and interment will be at the Wilberforce Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home.
Elvira Yuli Crawford, also known as Queen of the Summit of St. Paul, St. George, passed away on Wednesday, 10th January, at the age of 88. She was a mother of Hilary Lamoth in New Jersey, USA, Dr. Wendy Crawford, Michael, Kenrick, Eric, Selwyn, and Brian, stepmother of Jane Williams in the USA, grandmother of many including Ellis and Engels Ferguson, mother-in-law of six, sister of Earl, Jean, and Daphne Crony, many great-grands, nieces, and nephews in Grenada, the USA, Canada, and England, many other close relatives and friends including Kendra Crawford, Velma Williams, Christopher, Anne, Osmond, Sonia, and the Henry family, the Austin, Prince, Salfali, Davis, Rohan, and Noel families of St. Paul's, members of the Mothers' Union, priests and parishioners of St. Paul's Anglican Church, Cecilia and Everson Peters, the Gelino, Eben, James, Redhead, Cadeau, Hagley, Garway, and grand families of St. Paul's and Locust Street, Raymond Whiteman, Sandra Donald, Yvonne Blackburn, Greg, Pops, Tuck Tuck, Sandra and Ruggles Ferguson, Father Roland Mark, friends and neighbors of St. Paul's and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Elvira Yuli Crawford, also known as Queen of the Summit St. Paul St. George, will take place on Tuesday, 23rd January at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. George's Anglican Church, Church Street St. George's, and interment will be at the St. George's Center Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacroix Brothers Funeral Home.
Agnes Elizabeth Maureen, also known as Agu of La Femme St. David, passed away on Monday, 1st January 2024, at the age of 89. She was the wife of Guy Maureen, mother of Stanley Maureen, Clarice Samuel, Sharon Maureen, Laura Samuel, Marcia Charles in the USA, Joycelyn Maureen and Lorna Felix, grandmother of 18 including Adonna Williams, Keneal Maureen, Keishon Mark, Damien Samuel, Sakim McEwen, Jackson and Jackie Ann Maureen, Nisha and Tonisha Samuel, Jarvis Maureen, Tiffany and Wendell Charles, Lonita and Stevie Felix, great-grandmother of 26 including Jaden, Jadeja, Kayla, Omari and Nakeda, aunt of many including Ruth Kennedy, Nelsia Thompson, Lucina Mitchell, Elvis Samuel and Curtis Samuel, mother-in-law of Merlin Maureen, Steve McEwen, Steve Felix, Stephen Charles and Elvis Alexis, sister-in-law of Cynthia Hazard John. Other relatives and friends including the Samuel family of Westerhall and La Femme, the Maureen family, the Richards family, Dr. Francis Martin, Glenys St. Bernard, Gladys Paul, the staff of the Pedmatar Medical Station, and friends and neighbours of La Femme and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Agnes Elizabeth Maureen, also known as Agu, of La Femme St. David, will take place on Wednesday, 24th January at 1:30 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. Paul's Catholic Church and interment will be at the Mount Airy Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Jacqueline Serapeur Cador of St. Vincent, who resided at Grand Roy St. John, passed away on Wednesday, 3rd January 2023, at the age of 39. She was the wife of Paul Cador, mother of Henri, Aidan and Levine Cador, daughter of Annis Spare and Leroy Samuel of St. Vincent, sister of Ina Williams, Ruthlyn Batiste, Cordell Alexander, Dean Kirk, Judith and Keith Pear in St. Vincent, niece of Earl and Herman Pear and Carmen Alexander in St. Vincent, aunt of Thiago Jeffrey, Maya Bracken, Jovny, Alsworth, Dominic, Shamar, Josiah and Anthony Pear, Brianna and Jaden Kirk, Craig and Jasper Alexander, sister-in-law of Joseph and Agnes Cador, Floris Paul, Evadne Drakes, Clive Alexander, Emmanuel Batiste, Crossy Grant and Augustine Badnock, aunt-in-law of many, including Anisha, Aquino, Shamion, and Kevon Cador. Many cousins, other relatives and close friends, including Cindy Campbell Cador in the USA, Amanda Cador, Noreen Ferguson, the pair, Cyrese, Ferguson, Frederick, Grant, Alexander, Penston and Samuel families in St. Vincent, Pastor Fitzroy, the Women's Ministry of the Grand Roy Roman Catholic Church, the PTA of the Grand Roy Government School, St. Rose Modern Secondary School, and Presentation Brothers College, the Cador family of Grand Roy and Concord, and friends and neighbors in St. Vincent and at Grand Roy and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Jacqueline Serapeur Cador of St. Vincent, who resided at Grand Roy St. John, will take place on Thursday, January 25th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Grand Roy Roman Catholic Church and entombment will be at the family cemetery Monkt Plaisir. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacroix Brothers Funeral Home. Anne Miranda Qualis of Mardi Gras St. David died on Monday, January 8th, 2024 in Boston, Massachusetts, USA, at the age of 69. Left to mourn are her husband Daniel Qualis, also known as Boca, children Kimland Gallant living in Canada, Andy, Anderson and Andre Qualis, all residing in the USA, and Angel Qualis. Grandchildren Shamar, DeAndre, Aquila, Asia, Aaron, Ava and Caden. Daughter-in-law Rachel Gilbert Qualis. Sons-in-law Bob Gallant and Arthur Oliver. Brothers Carlton in Canada, Justin in Trinidad, Jeffrey and Champy. Sisters Wilma and Jacintha in Trinidad and Hazel. Many nieces and nephews including Ingrid, Vassie, Cheryl, Helen, Esther, Ermine, Irma, Rosamann and Sandra, Godwin, Oscar, Edmund, Douglas and Pearl. Many close friends and relatives including Anthea Qualis Nichols, Josephine Walters, Sherrianne Bain, Jemmy Julian, the Mark family of St. Paul's and in Canada, the Hagley and Alexander families of Mardi Gras, the Jacob family and members of the IPA Church Mardi Gras, the pastor and members of the Trinity Worship Center, the Elcock family of Mardi Gras, Tan Desi and Sister Audrey and the women's group, and friends and neighbors of Mardi Gras and St. Paul's. The funeral service for the late Anne Miranda Qualis of Mardi Gras St. David will take place on Thursday, January 25th at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Trinity Worship Center, the Bocas, St. Paul's, and entombment will be at the Monkt Eyre Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Catherine Albert, also known as Miss Gwen, of Windsor Forest, who resided at Monkt Tranquil St. David, passed away on Sunday, 31st December 2023, at the age of 95. She was the mother of Philippa Telesford and Valerie Brazan, adoptive mother of Janice Drummond and Nicholas Thomas in Canada, grandmother of Sari Brazan Henry, Karen Brazan, Hannah Telesford, Kevin Brazan, Hollis Telesford, Hermesha Telesford, Kyla Drummond, and Jolie Drummond. Great-grandmother of Kareen, Kaylee, Kayana, Amaya, Nikayla, Kayon, and Loyren. Sister of Mary Simon, Phyllis Charles, and Ines Charles. Aunt of many, including Thompson, Vicky, Raphael, and Hazel Charles, Jennifer Lessie, Anne Jacob, Elton and Leslie Walters, Raphael Antwine, Glynis Roberts, Franklin Antwine, and Ronna Lewis. Sister-in-law of Maloney Albert. Other cousins, relatives and close friends in Grenada, Trinidad and England, including Faye Victor and family, the Mark, Celestine, Albert and Christopher families, Matthew Regis and family, the Horsford and Victor families, Neon, Richard Ian, Nola Whiteman, Jean, Elmer, Errol McMeo, Jacintha, Val and Fintan Maitland, Gemma King, Pastor Judith Lett and family, the priest and parishioners of St. Teresa's RC Church, and friends and neighbours of Mount Tranquil, Vincent's and surrounding areas. The funeral service for the late Catherine Albert, also known as Miss Gwen, of Windsor Forest, who resided at Mount Tranquil St. David, will take place on Thursday, 25th January at 1:30 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the St. Teresa Roman Catholic Church, Vincennes, and interment will be at the Windsor Forest Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home.
When a loved one passes on, we all need the comfort, support, and guidance of a trusted friend. You can rely on Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. We provide a personalized professional service that exceeds all expectations. Our dedicated staff responds to your every need with the greatest detail, ensuring affordability with a variety of options. Upgraded state-of-the-art facilities, spacious air-conditioned chapel with live internet streaming, a modern, environmentally safe crematorium, the only of its kind on island, private viewing spaces, large on-site repast center, a modern transportation fleet. Join our burial society today and make personalized arrangements for that final moment. As you prepare to enter your loved one into eternal rest, visit or call Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home and select a package that brings added comfort to the entire family. Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home and Burial Society, continuing a tradition of excellence.
Jacob Hazel Boney of Happy Hill St. George passed away on Sunday, 7th January, at the age of 67. He was the son of Joyce Cobb, father of Colette Langine, Carvon, Gat, and Laurent Charles and Kedisha Johnson, grandfather of many including Alicia, Nick, and Kevon, great-grandfather of two, godfather of Natania Paul, brother of Enid, Boise, Patsy, and Kevon, uncle of many including Mac, Boris, John, Chantel, and Jerome, father-in-law of Alison Langine, grandfather-in-law of Caron Augustus, caregiver Rachel Paul, many cousins, other relatives and close friends including the Charles, Emmons and Sandy families of Happy Hill, the Boney family of St. John, the Ross family of Molyneux, doctors and staff of the Happy Hill Medical Station, Teresa, Lindy, Joanna, Camlin, Nola, Shirley and Ralston, friends and neighbours of Molyneux, Happy Hill, Fence, Bushaju, Brisbane and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Jacob Hazel Boney of Happy Hill St. George will take place on Friday, 26th January at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Open Bible Church, Happy Hill St. George, and the interment will be at the Top Fence Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Patsy, Desiree, and Joseph, also known as Tanti Patsy of Winter Forest St. David, who resided at Tantin St. George, passed away on Monday, 15th January, at the age of 50. The funeral of the late Patsy, Desiree, and Joseph, also known as Tanti Patsy of Winter Forest St. David, who resided at Tantin St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home.
Ted Walker, also known as Ted of Belmont St. George, who resided in Baltimore, passed away on Thursday, 19th October 2023 in Baltimore, at the age of 84. The funeral arrangements for the late Ted Walker, also known as Ted of Belmont St. George, who resided in Baltimore, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Clyde Anthony Belfon, also known as Popsy, of Shantymel St. Patrick, who resided at Springs St. George, former lecturer at the T.A. Marischaux Community College, passed away on Tuesday, January 2nd, 2024. The funeral arrangements for the late Clyde Anthony Belfon, also known as Popsy, of Shantymel St. Patrick, who resided at Springs St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Martha Batiste, also known as Brim, of Grand Roy St. John, passed away on Monday, January 1st, 2024, at the age of 94. The funeral arrangements for the late Martha Batiste, also known as Brim, of Grand Roy St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Perlita Steele, née McIntyre, also known as Miranda, of Grand Arne St. George, died on December 31st, 2023. The funeral arrangements for the late Perlita Steele, née McIntyre, also known as Miranda, of Grand Arne St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Desmond Francis Anthony Regis, also known as Purpert, of Corinth, who resided at Westerhall St. David, passed away on Friday, January 12, 2024, at the age of 59. The funeral arrangements for the late Desmond Francis Anthony Regis, also known as Purpert, of Corinth, who resided at Westerhall St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Arthur Anthony Bullen, also known as Kobo, of Mardi Gras St. George, who resided in Miami, Florida, died on Tuesday, January 2, 2024, at the age of 63. The funeral arrangements for the late Arthur Anthony Bullen, also known as Kobo, of Mardi Gras St. George, who resided in Miami, Florida, USA, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
Doreen V. Sanderson Augustine of Pearl St. Andrew passed away on Thursday, 4th January, at the age of 68. The funeral for the late Doreen V. Sanderson Augustine of Pearl St. Andrew will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Rebecca Cynthia Antwine, also known as Granny of Guav St. John, passed away on Sunday, 7th January, at the age of 78. The funeral arrangements of the late Rebecca Cynthia Antwine of Guav St. John will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Dalton Bernard Langdon, also known as The Book and Big Stone, of Annandale St. George, passed away on Saturday, 6th January, at the age of 93. The funeral for the late Dalton Bernard Langdon, also known as The Book and Big Stone, of Annandale St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home.
Wayne Lubison, of Calivany St. George, a well-known funeral director at Bailey's Funeral Home, passed away on Sunday, January 7th, 2024, at the age of 54. The funeral arrangements for the late Wayne Lubison of Calivany St. George will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Elsa Burris, also known as Tanti, of Marion St. George, died on Tuesday, January 2nd, 2024, at the age of 64. The funeral arrangements for the late Elsa Burris, also known as Tanti of Marion St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home.
The management and staff of MTV extend deepest condolences to those of you whose loved ones have passed on. Thank you for watching.
The pain and agony of losing someone is never easy. Within your own mind and heart, there is a deep pain, agony that no one can fill. Within, you see yourself painfully accepting the fact that you have lost someone you love. But this is what the Word of God said in the book of Psalms 121. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord which made the heaven and the earth. To him you need to look to for your help and your leadership and your guidance. Man will not give you that help that you need. Money, fame, even the very material things that you have seek, you realize in losing someone, none of those things would give you help. Right now, there is one person who stands ready to help you. His name is Jesus Christ. He is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Why not trust him today? Why not allow him to be at peace in your life? I want to pray for you and your family. Pray with me. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I surrender, Lord, every heart that is painfully accepting the reality of their lives who have lost a loved one. I pray, O God, that you comfort those families, give them strength, enable them to see, God, that you are there for them, that you, Lord, would never leave them, nor will you forsake them, for from you will come their help. I ask your blessing and for strength for them today, in Jesus' holy and precious name. Amen and amen. May God bless you and keep you and sustain you. May he overshadow you and look over your family as you reach deep within and overcome this deep sorrow and pain that you face. My prayers and thoughts are with you and your family. God bless you.